probably shouldn't sing.
This is Forrest Knight, also known as the Media Dude on Facebook and Twitter out here in St. Louis. Hey, just sort of wanted to get in the groove. Let your dreams be bigger than your fears. That's absolutely a must. What I want to talk about today, of course, got to turn the music down just a little bit. I'm actually thinking I'm going to keep it up just a smidge as we go through this. I always say that, just a smidge, don't I, in my videos here. So I want to talk to you about this. Going to get a little bit more serious. I want to get the mood up here a little bit. What I want to talk about is probably one of the greatest people, other than Jesus Christ himself, one of the greatest people, one of the greatest leaders to ever exist on the planet. And what I'd like to do is give you an opportunity to introduce you to King Solomon. For those of you who don't know it, one of the cool courses that we have, or one of the neat training systems that we have inside of the internet, I got a cool shirt on here, inside the Internet Lifestyle Network, is a Solomon CEO training course. There's a Solomon CEO training, there's a Solomon CEO $10 million training course, which is absolutely cool. And as you'll notice, one of the things they say is, and all the earth sought to Solomon. This is Kings, 1 Kings 10 to 24. Sought to Solomon to hear his wisdom, which God had put in his heart. So I want to talk about some things like that. And just sort of want to jump in. Let me turn this down a little bit here. With some gratitude. One is just, I had a feeling of some gratitude going on. I had an opportunity to fill in for a coworker today. He actually starting yesterday, he had to go out. He's got a very, very rare form of lymphoma cancer, T-cell cancer. He's got to go in and get a bone marrow transplant. I just realized today how grateful I am for everything that I have, and what a big deal it is to be healthy and have a great opportunity to fill. One is have the skill, asset, and the training to be able to fill in for him while he's out, and just pray that he comes back. So that is an absolute blessing. So if you just want to take a minute and think about how grateful you are, it doesn't matter how bad things are. We complain about stuff not working, and this type of technology working, our phones don't work, whatever it is. But when we're blessed with our health and our health, we have all our arms and our legs. That's a blessing that we cannot go past. So I just felt that overcome me right now, and I just wanted to share that again. Give me the opportunity to sit here in front of a computer and share with you guys about what's going on in the Solomon CEO training course. And a lot of times you see business opportunities out there, come join my thing, make a lot of money. But when you actually get under the skin, on the surface it might look a little bit cheesy, but when you get in the back office and you have the opportunity to meet awesome leaders and meet people, it's just, the coincidences are there's just so much I want to share in this. I don't want to keep this video too long. I just want to talk about this Solomon CEO course. If you know who King Solomon is and your curiosity is anywhere and you want to find out what this is, I'm going to review this a little bit. I was just looking at this here. But I want to talk about Mark Hoverson. Never met this guy before in my life. Had no idea who he was. Actually met him through Vincent Ortega, who I bumped into just about a year ago when I was out looking for some cool video blogging platforms to use for what I like to do in my social media marketing advertising stuff that I just really enjoy doing. Had no idea that the rest of this stuff was behind this. Had no idea this was coming. And when you set yourself in a position, sometimes if you look at an opportunity, it looks really, really small. You look at it on the surface. Maybe it's a job that you see that, oh, thank God I got this job. But then you get blessed with the opportunity to have the skill set to fill in for somebody and meet that person and see how blessed you are to thank God that you have what you have for that. So don't ever take that for granted, that the opportunity you have, the blessings that you have, because you never know what's going to be given to you as a result of just showing up sometimes. Just show up for your job and work hard and be a good employee. Be the best person that you can be. Show up and be a good husband, be a good wife, be a good father, be a good brother, be a good sister, whatever it is. Be the absolute best you can. Not every day is going to be perfect. They go up and down, and they have crazy days. You have good days, you have bad days. But the point that I was making is there's just so many things that come along that get put in your life, and sometimes you don't really know what to expect from those. And one of these things was a Solomon CEO course. I was looking for a blogging platform that could support my video marketing aspirations, and every time I turn around, something else is put in my vision. I have this huge vision that I can help people, I can bless people. So hopefully my sharing of gratitude, will you look at your business, whatever it is. If you're watching this video, if you're one of my friends, whatever business you're in, you don't have to come in my business, that's fine. I love you anyway. But the point of this is, be a blessing where you're at. Be a blessing to your children. Be a blessing to your wife. Be a blessing to your friends. Be a blessing to your employer. Be the best person that you possibly can be. Is it going to be perfect? Are you going to have good days? Absolutely. Are you going to have bad days? Absolutely. The best thing that you do is you can pick, you get up the next day, figure out what you did yesterday, and correct. But the most important thing is when you get a chance to have something dropped in your lap, like this Solomon CEO course that's sort of been hanging out here in the background, it's absolutely awesome. We're going to jump into this. He just, Mark Hoverson, just launched the Solomon CEO project, and you can see it just goes on and on and on and on in the Solomon CEO. But what's really cool is in the $10 million project, in the Solomon CEO $10 million, he just launched Code 6, Invisible Leadership, and we got a chance to get a nugget and a taste of that in the back end. So I don't care what business you're in, I don't care what you're doing, I don't care what business opportunity you're in, if you're a doctor, lawyer, dentist, a car salesperson, it really doesn't matter. I highly recommend you jump on this link wherever it is, and you get inside this deal, and you go through and you watch all the videos, and you sign up for this executive leadership. It's absolutely worth every penny of it. And I know this, and I know this because when we talk about life, I happen to go to church this past Sunday and probably heard one of the best lessons I could possibly ever hear from our pastor. Like, and the guy is just, if you got to see it, and hopefully that video is going to be on my next one. I'm going to highlight that and review about it, just talking about being under pressure, all the pressures that we're put under us, and how we can work around that and what's put on us in life. And it's just amazing how I look at that stuff and I hear that stuff. This has absolutely nothing to do with blogging, the thing that I'm talking about now. I just wanted to share how I'm feeling today and say, I don't care what business you're in, if you're at a point in your life and this message is making sense to you, it's hitting your heart saying, oh my God, I'm hearing this person at the right time, I need this, jump on this course, get signed up, click the sign up link here, go through the process. We've got a 7-day trial to sort of get you started at the apprentice level. Go ahead and get the pro membership and the executive membership. It's absolutely going to be worth it, because that executive leadership, executive membership brings you all of this training, which is absolutely wonderful. So again, this is Forrest Knight, also known as the Media Dude, out here on Facebook and Twitter. Just sort of want to share what I'm going through in terms of just feeling grateful today. I'm absolutely unequivocally grateful for everything that I have, and I'm not going to let that go. Again, we have good days and we have bad days. We have good marriages, we have bad marriages, we have good kids, we have bad kids, we have good employers, we have bad employers, but it all starts with us. It's how can we change the position that we are in life? How can we fix this so that we can fix this so that we can be better? So, again, my prayers go out to my friend Rob, that he gets healed of all his cancer, that he can come back to work and take his position back and take his job back. Again, this is going out to you guys. I just wanted to say thanks a lot for giving me the opportunity to share my heart. I really, really love you guys. Thanks for taking time to listen to me share my thoughts and feelings. Really appreciate it. This is Forrest Knight, also known as the Media Dude on Facebook and Twitter. Be true to you. Do what you do. I'll see you on the next video. Love you guys.